Hello, I'm User Luz, and welcome back to
Minecraft Dungeons. Press any button to start.
Okay, we need to go hit up the end again. I'm not sure how much of it's left. I guess we can find out, huh? I should have enough time to at least do a little bit going here. Or get a little bit going here, I guess. Do a little bit, get a little bit going. Okay, we want to go to the Broken Citadel. I mean, this is it. And since there's an ultimate edition of Minecraft Dungeons available now, does that mean this is the last DLC? So we're at the end of the end? I guess we'll find out soon enough. Had to end at some point, I guess, huh? I hit E. I don't know why it didn't do my potion. It's very dumb. Mm-hmm. Dropping endermites on my head. That's not very nice. There we go. Over here. Mm-hmm. Really? It's not great. Probably not going the right way, am I? No. What the hell? Why did you turn around? Crazy. Whoa, wait, where? Ah, that was... Okay... Shocker dark. Boom. It's gotta be one closer then, right? Is not raising up. There we go. Sheesh. Seriously? Battle across the bridge, huh? All right. Gonna die. Maybe not. Oh, damn it. Last chance. Oh my god, these guys. Stable robe. Damn. I was doing so good. Okay. Man. That means we're... If we put something in place of the carpet beacon, like, that won't be super helpful. Dun. What do we do? Iron golden. Oh. 30-second cooldown. Tempting to try that. We need to. If we're gonna try this again, we gotta go. Thank you. can do this.
Thank you.
Did I forget where I'm going? Did I? Miss something in here? I had to have, right? This is good back here. Thank you. I just did this. Why can I not remember? And why can't I figure it out this time? Oh, it's right there. Gotcha. You're gonna miss it again because you turned around. And I don't know why you do that. Thank you. God. Why did... Better this time, right? Ooh. He's starting out with a... Ow. Thank you. Come on! Don't do the thing again. So close. Admit, I didn't think that I was gonna pull that one out. Heartbreaker.
the heart of Ender defeated, the Overworld was finally and truly free from the orb's influence. But even as this story ends, is a hero's work ever done?
No.
As long as adventures await, heroes will answer the call.
Tasty boom. All right. Sure way. The end. The end of the end, I guess. It sounds like we're done. Like, completely. We could probably go back and, you know, do other stuff. But, well, I'll think about it. That was a good time. That was a little stressful. But we did it. I'll probably go ahead and move dungeons to completed. And then if they decide they want to put out some more DLC, we'll jump back in at some point. And I may, you know, decide to try getting those secret missions done and stuff like that, but we'll see. But I think for now, I think we're all set. So, for now, I'm User Luz, and this has been Minecraft Dungeons. And I'll see you later. Bye.